Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My nephew just woke up and I'm gonna let y'all see my nephew. It is currently 2:20. Yeah. So you're about to see my handsome nephew. Get ready? Let's crawl up and get him. Because he just now woke up, like literally just now. So I decided to do a video with him. Oh my god, did you hear that pop? That was my knee. And yes, I've brushed my hair. Hold on, does it want the time before I show your hand? And I brushed my nephew's hair while he was asleep. Okay, so I brushed it again. He's looking at me. Yeah. Get that out of your mouth, bitch. Nasty. It is nasty. He has the booger thing in his mouth. In his mouth, not in his nose. And it's a booger thing. So you need to keep it out of your mouth. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at him, everybody. Comment if he's cute or not. I'll make a video all about him and River. He's so cute and handsome. Yes, you are. He has like curly hair at the top. I don't know if you could, like, see it, but, like, it's curly. Him has curly hair. He's mean. Oh, hit people. He didn't wake up crying, surprisingly. I think it was because it isn't that dark in here, even without the lights. See, both the lights are on that one, and that one, and yeah, that one, and that one, just makes it, like, lighter. Look. See, he's weird. Him's in your mean baby. You want that, Bubs? Let's uncover him. Oh, goodness, he has some mean legs. You want to help him? Do you want to get up? Hold on. I'm gonna sit up right here. Because he is about to sit up. Oh, did move that blanket out of the way. Just like right over there. Come here. Come. Ready? Lift it up. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Him is up. Here he is. He's so cute. And he's so handsome. Whoa, wait, let's show them your outfit, Bubs. Look at that handsome Bubs. It's a handsome boy. Alright, I think we have to get that down. What's on your leg? Like, you got some bites, honey. Honey bun. Come in the camera. Here, I'll just see all the things we have. What? Come here. Lift up. Ready? Ooh. Look at your little belly. So, we're gonna get him a new outfit. I don't know where he got this from. I think he just put it on last night. But yeah, this is my nephew. And he is so cute. So yeah, he's gonna keep you entertained while I go get him some more clothes. You want your blanket? Want it? Here, I'll leave it right. Here. So go ahead. Oh yeah, he wanted it. He's getting warm. And if you didn't know, it's cold outside. Go somewhere. I don't like you. Sorry, there's a fly. I'm not talking to you, but I'm not talking to you. Dang. You need to calm down. I'm gonna pick out an because he don't have no matching clothes right now. We're washing all of the rest of his clothes right now. So. And plus, I woke up way before him. I was watching Logan Paul's videos. So, yeah. And I watched his best friend one. And them two numbers ain't the actual numbers. So, yeah. You know, he knows how to Photoshop. He Photoshopped the numbers too on the signs. So it's not the real numbers. If you try to call it and you watch his videos. Anyway, let me show you this. If you're wondering what's in here, let me show you. Excuse me. Nothing. We're about to start putting the baby stuff in there. Oh no, he wants it. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Keep them entertained, kid. I'm putting the diapers in there. Jeez. Run away. Because babies do that anyway, of course. Are babies not supposed to cry? I don't know. But if you're gonna be on my YouTube channel, my nephew's gonna be on it, then you're gonna deal with it. Or suck it up, buttercup. Some people might say, and then when I want to get a diaper, open this up and pull a diaper out. Okay. So it's like really cute. We can show up in the top, get a diaper for him. Does he need a diaper change? If so, I could stop this video right now and give him a diaper change. I mean, like, I don't know. Come here, box. Yeah. Here's that. You ready? Let's lift up. Lift up. Okay, he's lifted up. Let me fix him. That way. Do you need a diaper change? Hold on, I'm gonna have to put him down here just for fun. Because if he does need a diaper change and like it's poopy, I'm gonna go get his mom. I'm not like the person who changes poopy diapers. So yeah, you better hope it's not poopy. Oh, we just messed up the blanket. Him did, yep. There, we fixed that. We fixed that! He knows what's about to happen. But him can't do nothing about it. I think these are his night clothes. Yeah, they are his night clothes. Because look, it has pictures in the daytime. So yeah. Now let's cover this. Okay. See if I'm getting paid. Hey, don't kick me. Yeah, I think he only peed. So far that's it, but okay. Let's give him one diaper. Let's see, can we actually pull it out of here? Okay, come on. Come on, diaper. He was so cute, and then look. Pull the diaper out. I'm just kidding, I'm not actually. Anyway, I'm gonna stop the video because his mom's gonna have to change his diaper. And yeah, I'll do a video all about him in a little bit. I don't know. Yes, I do. I mean, like, it's not that wet. We don't need to change it right now. Later on, if we do, I'll just keep it there. Put your feet in. He just stays still when you change him. He don't, like, keep moving around that much. Unless you're changing his shirt. Yeah, that's the only problem.
Yeah.
I see you smile. He has one dimple on one side of his face, so. Only one dimple, yeah. That's what he likes to do, and then Okay, I'm trying to fix this. So there. Well done. Let me show you. Look, Caden. Oh, you're so cute when you do that. Him feces. I can't clap. Sorry if the video ends.